here we go. Making his way to the ring, from under the big top, Creepy the Clown. And here's Creepy the Clown. He's back with a new and improved look. He told me today that he has this new mask on because his old one got caught in the fat lady's layers at the circus. Competitor. And there he is, folks.
Making his way to the ring. From Mount Vernon, New York, Claudio Cacciatore!
Basta Fagarelli!
And oh, here comes Claudio. What a win he had it before. He is all set in his first round, a newcomer to the EWA, learning very quickly, folks. He is learning very quickly. And now he has a chance. He has a chance, folks, to take out Creepy the Clown. And if he can do this, who knows what will happen? Who knows what things are in store for Claudio Cacciatore, folks? Scoring off against Claudio Cacciatore. Creepy back, shoots, misses. Claudio able to avoid a little traditional wrestling style here from Claudio's amateur background at Mount Vernon High School. He's got him in a side head, like, oh, shot to the head. Claudio is really controlling this match right here. Oh my God, this is good right here. Creepy the Clown though reverses it. Make no mistake, Creepy the Clown is a jerk, but he can wrestle. He has one of these win at all cost mentality, but he knows what I'm doing. He knows what he's doing. Got him in a lock, waist lock, elbow to the face, Claudio drops. Beautiful Brian Flowers, the referee for this one, folks. Oh, Creepy drops the double axe handle in the back. Hey, what's this? I'm being joined by Joey Stromboli in the booth. Hey, Joey Stromboli, what's going on?
You know, just ordered a pizza last night, had a little wine, a little vino. And now we came here to watch some good wrestling, you know?
I hear. What a shoulder lock by Claudio Cacciatore. What do you think about this one? What do you think about Creepy the Clown, Joey?
Well, I tell you the truth, it's been a pretty good tournament so far.
Nice.
These crazy Americans got some weird names, that's all I'm saying.
Drops the sword.
The winner of this gets it all, the whole king of the bull, you know what I mean?
You have to learn how to respect these EWA superstars, Joey. These men are here to battle and to go through hell for you. And that is what you need to recognize.
These crazy Americans got some weird names. That's all I'm saying.
Drops the splash. Three count. Upcoming.
One. Two.
Two count only. Two count only.
And then the winner of this gets it all. The whole kit and caboodle. You know what I mean?
Yes, they do. The whole kit and caboodle. I haven't heard that one since 1958, but folks, it's back. Joey Stromboli, what else can you tell us as he locks in this ankle lock?
Well, that's a variation of an ankle lock right there, you know what I'm saying?
No, I don't, Joey. Please explain.
It's sort of like a surfboard, Boston crab type-like foothold there.
He says he doesn't give up. Try hard.
He's got him down. Claudio releases the hold. One thing about Claudio, he's proud of his mama's pasta sauce. And oh, he told me before the match, he'll never let Creepy try it. He says this dastardly clown doesn't deserve it. And it's moves like this. It are moves like this, Creepy the Clown. Oh, he's supposed to go back to the circus, but who knows if they're going to take him back. And there's the bite. There's the Creepy bite. There it is. Oh my God. What won't this clown sink to win this match?
This is like a slap.
Oh, nails that clown. Joey Stromboli, do you like clowns or are you afraid of them?
Well, to tell you the truth, back in Sicily, we don't even really like have the clown as like you Americans do, you know what I mean? Like, we got the sad clown, but we all have like an angry clown.
Hey, you don't.
Clown.
So you're telling me you've never seen Creepy? Oh, hits him with the chair as he goes down.
Wow.
You've never seen a clown as evil, as villainous, as dastardly.
Total.
As Creepy the Clown.
That was pretty close. Oh, look, another one.
Oh, he's on the ropes. Let him go.
I'll tell you this.
As they're back up, what are you going to tell me, Joey?
I'll tell you this.
Oh, slamming a beauty. I'm sorry, Joey. Go ahead.
Back home, they would love this guy, Claudio. He's a wrestler. That's a wrestler, Claudio. Pure Italian. Look, and this other
Oh my God. Excuse me a moment here, Claudio. Excuse me a moment, Joey. Here comes Creepy. Oh, through the door. Creepy the clown goes through the door. Oh my God. How is he still standing? How is he going to get up? Huh. I think this could do it, folks. And it will. Oh my God. Claudio Cacciatore with the big win. I want to thank Joey Stromboli for joining us. The winner of this contest, Claudio Cacciatore. Oh, and there's the victor. He really earned this one. Folks, oh my God, folks, what a match. Who would have thunk it? Who would have thought it would have gone down to Creepy the Clown in going in through the table? But he did it. Oh my God.
We're back at Hardcore Hangover 2010 in the NWA, awaiting for the Red Riders' entrance here to the ring in the midst of this mighty tournament for the Westchester County Championship. I hear the music playing right now. That means they're coming down the aisle. The Red Rider, an NWA original. He's going for his quick athletic moves and his cutting skill inside the ring.
It's not even French, okay?
It's a weapon, not Latin.
Don't Latin me. Don't eat my cake. You leave my cake alone.
The match has started. They locked up. Oh, the French one threw the Red Rider against the ropes. Oh, that was painful. That looked really painful. He's down, ladies and gentlemen.
Oh, no.
The French one is marveling. Oh, good. In the power of that clothesline. Oh, ooh! Another high impact DDT.
That was a nice, amazing one.
Oh. It was a two count.
You bring it.
Oh, amazing drop kick. The Red Rider is on the offense
what
here. Oh.
Come on, boy,
don't
give up.
Shut up.
And you understand English, boy.
Oh. Well, what an athletic contest here.
Come on. Let's lock up.
Oh, boy. Ladies and gentlemen, this promises to be an athletic competition.
I don't see him.
Crisscrossing.
Oh, no.
French Wonder leaps. Red Rider. He's got him in a headlock.
Oh no!
French Wonder's right by the ropes here. Let's see if the Red Rider can capitalize. Oh, a near pinfall. The French Wonder.
Look, oh, never mind.
Only a one count. Only a one count.
Come here.
Suplex. Oh, and a beauty.
We're going down.
He's dragging the Red Rider over to the side. What is the French Wonder going to do now? Oh! What a mighty leg drop that was off the top rope. This is all for the Westchester County Championship, folks. At the end of tonight's Hardcore Hangover, someone's going home the champion, having won three matches in a row. No, pinfall! Two! Oh, I thought he had him.
He's got the rope.
Looks like he's going for a suplex, folks.
Oh, beautiful.
Now, I'll tell you this, not too many people that can pull off suplexes like that here in the EWA. Red Rider's one of them. A well-schooled technical machine. Near count. You can hear the Red Rider as he talks shit to his opponent. He squashed him in the corner, ladies and gentlemen. Seems like they're a little winded. Oh, DDT by the Red Rider. The French Wonder's gonna have to really dig in deep to capitalize on this. He's gonna have to really pull out all the stops and get back into this matchup, or it's gonna be over pretty soon, folks. Oh, sidekick off the top rope. What an impact. This is one, two. Oh, he kicked out. I don't know how. I don't know how the French Wonder kicked out of that. Red Rider against the ropes. Oh, clothesline by the French Wonder. Oh, this is really, really immense.
Get up.
Shows him against the ropes. What's he gonna do? Oh, some type of a side spine buster. I'm not really sure if it took the full impact of that move, but I know it affected him in some way. See, look, well, that shouldn't be happening here. Oh my God, diamond cutter down to the ground.
You know what?
You watch
this.
Uh-oh.
Just count and watch this.
You don't talk to me like that.
Just count.
Well, what's the referee doing, you guys? One, two, three. Oh.
Aha!
Oh my God.
Where's my stupid music?
Oh my God. Well, I think that's the end of the match. Do I hear the bell? Do I hear the bell?
Where's the bell?
The French Wonder, we're checking with the ref, is it official?
So much he has to dress up like him when he gets to the ring. Flowers the ref check and drop kick by the Nugget on the Punisher, and this one's underway. Oh, another drop kick while he's down. The Nugget knees to the stomach of the Punisher. Suplex position. Well executed by the Golden Nugget, and the Punisher is down. The Golden Nugget getting back to his feet. Grabs the Punisher. Throws him against the ropes. The Nugget misses the clothesline. Punisher with a shoulder block, and he has the momentum now. Oh my, Steve the Punisher Pinto from Pintoville, USA is taking this one over. Pulls up the Nugget. Oh, snap suplex. Beautifully executed. You might have hurt the Nugget's stomach there. The Punisher going to the second rope. The Punisher on the second rope. Oh, frog splash from the second rope. The Nugget's down. Is the Punisher done? No. The Punisher, oh, working on the leg. The Punisher is working on the left leg of the Nugget. Oh, man, the Nugget is down. The Nugget is down. Oh, kicks him right in the gut. This is not looking good here for the Nugget. Punisher back on the rope. Oh, but kicked on the face as he tries for the elbow. And the Nugget is now in charge. The Nugget trying to get back to his feet. Or maybe he's not. The Punisher with the Famouser knocks him down. The Golden Nugget is down. The Punisher now off the rope. Flip. Oh, double flip onto the stomach of the Nugget. The Nugget is hurting. The Nugget is hurting. Go for the pin. Flowers the ref.
One, two.
Kicks
two,
out.
Two.
Only a two count for the Punisher in this opening round matchup for the Westchester County Championship. The Nugget escapes to the outside. It's asking for some help.
One, two,
and in comes
three,
the White Cone.
Four, five.
The Punisher.
Six.
Oh, it's knocked by the Nugget, and he is down. Trying to grab onto that cone. The Nugget, the Hulkamaniac, he's coming back. He's got the Punisher into the corner and slams his head on the ring rope. Two, three. Oh, the Punisher can't do anything about this. Flowers the ref. Oh, hits Flowers the ref, and we don't have a ref, folks. We don't have a ref, and the Nugget's going to take advantage here. The Nugget's going to take advantage onto the ropes. He's going to hurt the Punisher. Oh, oh. The Nugget, how could any man withstand this? The Nugget has the Punisher. Oh, DDT off the second rope. Unfortunately, there's no ref, so nothing can be done.
What happened?
The Nugget rolling over, going for the pin. The ref out of position, sees it. One,
two.
Oh, the Punisher, only a two count for the Punisher. The Nugget picks up the Punisher. This is not looking good here. He grabs him. Body slam upcoming. Onto the cone. That can't be feeling pretty good for the Punisher's back right now. He is down, but he don't look like he's out. He rolls to the outside as the Nugget is measuring.
One.
Him. Flowers the ref. Begins.
Two. Three. Four. Five. Six. Seven.
Oh, nails him on the head. The Punisher only has, his account is broken up, but he has only to a 10.
One.
Oh,
two.
Both wrestlers have till 10 to get
three,
back in the ring. Oh, how's the Punisher going to get up from that?
Five,
how's he going to get up?
Six. Seven. Eight. Nine.
Oh, breaks the count. The Flowers, the ref, breaks the count as he's hit with the kendo stick. Oh, my God. Flowers, the ref, could have had to let this one go on for the fans.
No more count-outs.
Still hitting him. Still hitting him. Oh, Flowers, the ref, says this is now a no-count-out match. Therefore, all the action outside the ring is now legal in any time parameter they so choose. Oh, he's got the wire. He's got the wire. Oh, how is the Nugget still standing? He is down. He is down. The Punisher. The Punisher, what a move. How can the Nugget withstand this? Oh, man. Steve Pinto coming into the ring. Making Pintoville happy. Making them proud. Here we go. Armbar. Armbar to the Nugget.
Do you give up?
Armbar.
Do you give up?
A Nugget saying no. Will he do it? Will he get him? Will he get him?
Do you give up? Do you give up? Do you give up?
The Punisher down. Has the armbar. The Nugget looking to reverse it. Looking to reverse it. Oh, gets the pin attempt.
One. Two.
Oh.
No, two.
Only a two count. Only a two count. The Golden Nugget was one step closer to the Westchester County Championship. But the Punisher now seems to be getting his second wind. Oh, throws him down. Throws down the Nugget. He's got the legs up. Could it be? Could it be? No, it's not, but he's gonna try something else. He's going for a chair. Oh no, the golden nugget. I don't know if he could stand anymore after taking that wire hit. In the corner. In the corner. The nugget. Oh no. The Punisher setting up the chair. They don't call him the Punisher because he wants to help his opponent.
Hey, what are you doing?
Setting it up with the garbage can. From the top. From the second rope. Oh, into the trash can.
Hey, what are you doing?
And the nugget. The nugget is in obvious pain. He is in obvious pain, folks. The Punisher doing what he does best. Punishing his opponent. He wants this championship. He wants to move on to the second round. Oh, dropkick to the chair into the nugget's stomach. The nugget is down. The nugget is down in the Punisher. What will he do next, this man? He'll pull out all the stops to come away with the belt today. Nugget on the ropes. The ref not choosing to break it up as he takes a kick with the crate. The Punisher is down. The Nugget still standing after all that pain and punishment that was dished out by Steve Pinto. Oh, oh, vicious chops. Vicious chops by the Nugget. Here's the crate. He's putting the crate in the corner. He's climbing the ropes. From the top rope. Here's the nugget with the crate. Here we go. Oh, drops the leg. Drops the crate on him. Oh, he is hurt. This could do it. The nugget might be one step closer to the championship.
One, two.
Oh, but the Punisher shows that resilience. That resilience that keeps him going. Oh, man. What an athlete here today. He is showing he'll do anything. But now he's in another move.
You give up.
Submission.
One, two.
Oh, and he misses the pin attempt. Misses the pin attempt. The Punisher now locks the leg in. Locks the leg in. The Nugget reaching for the ropes.
You give up. You give up.
Nugget grabs the ropes.
Break it up. Break it up. He's on the ropes. Break it up.
The leg lock is over and the Nugget's going to the outside. What will he do here? The Punisher crawling. Each man trying to get another breath. Punisher up. Punisher up on the ropes. Oh, kick to the stomach to the Nugget. Oh my God, how are these men going to count?
One. Two.
And these both men are down.
Three. They're getting up.
And now they're up and the count ceases. The Punisher to the outside. And it looks like we're going to see a ladder, folks. No one ever wanted it to come to this, but these men both want this belt. Elbow smash to the Punisher. The Nugget into the corner. Throws it head into the turnbuckle. Oh no, could it be? Oh no, not from the second rope. He's gonna kill this man. Ladder moved out of the way. Drops him down from the top rope. Oh, this is not looking good. The Nugget's gonna advance to the next round.
One.
And he chooses not to go for the pin. He puts the Hulkster bandana. Oh, he is channeling his hero, showing Hulk why he should be the newest addition to his tag team. From the top. Oh, beautiful swanton onto the top.
One, two, three.
Only a two count. Only a two count. Only a two count. The referee rules it's only a two count.
What's wrong with you? What's wrong with you? It was a three. That's it.
Go fight him.
That's it.
Oh, that was a controversial call. The Golden Nugget cannot be happy with that ruling right there. But lo and behold, Flowers the ref calls it only a two. Ah! Oh! Over the top rope! The Nugget goes over the top rope! That looked brutal. That looked vicious. How could any of these participants stand that? Oh, I thought he broke his neck. How is the Nugget still moving? Oh no, but the Punisher. The Punisher knows. He knows it ain't over, but the Nugget's down. The Nugget's down, and the Punisher just simply trying to finish this match. Simply trying to put the Nugget out of his misery. I don't know how the Nugget can stand this pain. Punisher to the second rope here. Grabs him, flips him onto the garbage can.
One, two.
Only two. A two count. Only a two count. It's gonna take more to knock out the Nugget. They might not like him here. They might call him a Hulk Hogan wannabe. But it takes a lot to knock out this man. He truly is a true EWA athlete. Oh, onto the trash can. Onto the trash can. Oh my, how much more can he take? From the second rope. Oh, right onto the trash can. That should do it. How's the Nugget gonna get up from this? How's the Nugget gonna get up? Off the rope. Oh, drop kick. The Nugget trying desperately to get up. Oh, and now the Punisher is going crazy. He's going crazy. Oh, man, he wants to finish the Nugget. He wants to finish the Nugget. He wants to finish the Nugget so his music can play. He wants to finish him. Oh, throws him back. Throws him back to the outside. And the Nugget on the outside. He's out. Drop kick to the Punisher. The Punisher goes down. The Nugget gets back into the ring. Oh, and now the stomp fest begins. The Golden Nugget's gonna get the Punisher back for dropping a garbage can on him. Drops the elbow with the pad.
One.
No.
Okay.
The Nugget calls off the count. He's going outside. Steve the Punisher Pinto is down. He is not moving, folks. But now he's up, playing possum. He even fooled the announcer. And here we go from the top rope. Oh no! Oh no! Fireman's carry off the top! The Punisher! Airplane spin! Into the airplane spin! Oh, throws him down! Oh, what a slam by the Punisher! Here we go! Here we go! Armbar! Armbar! Turns it into an armbar!
Do you give up? You give up.
The Nugget is yet to give. Oh, just working on the arm is the Punisher. Working on that left arm. Drops the elbow from the rope. And this is not looking too good, but oh wait. Oh wait, these two men are giving it all they can. All they can here at Hardcore Hangover in the first round of the tournament to crown a new Westchester County Champion. The Nugget getting back to his feet. The Punisher throwing in some barbed wire. Oh, hits him over the head with a fist. Another right hand. He has the Punisher. Snap suplex. Will he go for the pin? Doesn't look like it at this point. Whips him into the ropes. Misses the clothesline. Punisher off. Goes over the top. Oh! Toehold takedown hits him right on the chair. And the Punisher is down. The Punisher. He's not looking too good right here. But the Nugget. The Nugget. Oh! Delivering some chair shots for good measure.
Yeah! finish.
The Nugget's calling for the match. He's setting up his finisher here. Right hand to the Punisher. Another right hand. Devastating. Oh, the Punisher reverses it. He stuns him. The Punisher gets the stunner. The Punisher gets the stunner. The Punisher gets the stunner. The Nugget's down. And now the Punisher. Grabbing his arm. Recovering. Knee to the stomach. Oh, flips him over. We have a pin attempt.
One, two.
And, oh,
did
Punisher,
I cover him?
Yeah. The Punisher chooses not to cover. He chooses not to. Steve, the Punisher now. Belly to belly. Beautifully executed by the Punisher. The Nugget is now down. These men have survived a complete war here in the first round. It hardcore hangover. Who knows what's next? Off the second rope. Oh, frog splash and a beauty. Will this do it? Will this do it? The Punisher, though, wants more punishment given to the Nugget. This ain't enough for him.
Announcer.
He grabs the crate from the outside. Oh, this is not looking good. Oh, but it's reversed. It's reversed.
Yeah! Yeah!
The Nugget's up! The Nugget's up! The music's about to hit! Right through the crate! Right through the crate! This could be three! Oh! Oh, this could be three!
Two! Three!
The winner of this contest,
I present to you, the Punisher.
The Punisher. Oh my God! Oh my God! How are they standing? The Nugget is down. Look at, let's get a shot of the Nugget laying there. He is hurt, ladies and gentlemen. He is hurt, and the champ is moving on to the new round. The former champ. Oh, wait a second. Pinto is not done yet. Oh my God. The Punisher wants to stay. He wants to put the Nugget out of the EWA. He's already moving on to the second round. He's already moving on. Here we go, the Punisher. Oh my God.
Welcome, ladies and gentlemen, to this semi-final matchup in the Westchester County Tournament. We have a doozy for you here. The winner of this earns the right to wrestle in the final for the prestigious Westchester County Championship. And folks, we are ready to go. Making his way to the ring, from Pintoville, USA, Steve, the Punisher, Pinto. Oh, and there's the Punisher. There's the Punisher. In the first round, he defeated the Golden Nugget, and he is here in the second round trying to earn the Westchester County Championship. Ladies and gentlemen, we're ready for his opponent.
Look at me, I'm Scottish, I'm in my little skirt like a little girlie. Oh, look, I'm
making his way to the ring.
Skirt like a girl.
From Quebec City, Quebec.
Shut up.
The French.
Get, just shut, just, you know.
Wonder.
Keep that down.
Oh, and the Wonder and the Punisher. The Wonder and the Punisher are both here.
Wait until the bell starts.
They are both here, folks, and they are ready for this semi-final matchup. The winner of this match advances to the finals of the Westchester County Championship. one underway, folks. And there's the bell, and we are underway. Punisher goes after the Wonder. The Wonder drops to his knees, knocks it out of his hand. The Wonder throwing left hands. Frenchie off the ropes. Clothesline by the Punisher. Devastating clothesline by Pinto. The Punisher with him now. The Wonder. Up and down into a pinning combination.
He's got the rope.
Oh, referee awards the rope break. Will break the hold.
You think I'm blind, boy?
Schoolboy!
When?
Oh, the Punisher kicks out. Almost a quick victory. He almost went to the finals, folks. The French Wonder, you gotta watch out for this guy. Oh, Pinto slaps him back. And another one. Looking to punish him. Another slap. Another one. He is really taking it to the French Wonder. Up to the second rope. Oh, from the second rope. DDT on the French Wonder. The Wonder looking dazed. Oh, but he shoves the Punisher back. Off the rope. Clothesline a beauty to the Punisher. He's down. The Wonder grabs him, staying on the attack. The French Wonder gets hit in the side, though. Off the second rope. Oh, what a kicking combination from the second rope by the Punisher. Pinto going for the pin here. Going to the rope instead. Oh, my God. Oh my God, he hits him, but he hurt himself as well. Both competitors down, giving it their all. Right knees to the back of the Punisher. That foot is just stomping away at the Punisher. He's down, folks. Oh, but he takes the French Wonder down. The Punisher now got him in an ankle lock. Releases the ankle lock and holds him there. Rolls him over. What's the Punisher gonna do? Putting on another submission hold. He's got the crossface locked in. He's got the crossface.
No!
He's got the rope!
Oh!
Get you!
The French Wonder breaks the hold via the rope. Solio Sullivan right there. One of the better referees in the EWA today. Suplex on the Punisher.
Stay down!
The French Wonder now going to the top. Second rope, rather. The Punisher is down. Here comes the Wonder. Drops the leg. Oh, from the second rope. Oh my God, how's the Punisher gonna get up? But the Wonder wants to make him punished more. He says, Punisher, that might be your name, but this is what I'm gonna do to you. And he executive claps him. Oh my God. And he rolls him over into the ankle lock. Grabs both legs. Could it be? The Wonder's on the ropes. Sully O'Sullivan, another great call. Throws the leg down. The flip. The Punisher. Oh, double flip onto the Wonder. The Wonder's not looking too good right now. Oh, the Punisher can almost taste that Westchester County Championship. He can almost taste it. Another arm bar. Another arm bar. How is the Wonder alive? Throws him back. Kicks out at two. Close move there by Steve the Punisher Pinto. Oh, he almost got pinned as the Wonder seems to have momentum. Off the rope. Oh, reverse and a belly-to-belly suplex. And the Punisher gets the French Wonder down. Crawling over to him. What's gonna happen next here? DDT by the Punisher has him down. The Wonder is down. He's not looking too good, but the Punisher, man, he's not looking good either. He's down. Oh man, what a shot. What a shot, and the French Wonder is down by the chair. Oh my God, this Wonder. No wonder he's down, folks. The Punisher looking to drag him out to the middle of the ropes. Punisher now going up from the second rope. Oh, drops the body on him. Oh, grabs the rope, breaks it up. Breaks it up. Sully O'Sullivan calls it off. Sully O'Sullivan calls off the match. The Wonder, the Punisher, both getting to their feet. The Punisher, oh, what a spinning heel kick to the French Wonder. Excellently done by the Punisher.
Hey, yeah, hello. This is Joey Stromboli. I'm over here.
Joey Stamboli's with us.
I was walking by in the back, you know?
What?
And I saw these two.
Get.
I mean, like, you know, they're out here in the tights and stuff. They look kind of look a little like Fanooks to me, you know? Like, I don't get it.
Oh, you shouldn't call them that. These are highly, highly competitive wrestlers.
Back in the day, like, you know, and you're hanging out on the strip and stuff, and with the my gumbas, you know, we put on tights, we look a little silly, but, you know, it's like kind of cool right now with, like, moves and weapons, and, like, I can really, get it a feeling, you know what I mean?
Excuse me, Johnny, but the Punisher's got a bat. He's got a bat the Wonder's going for. Now he's got, takes out the feet. Takes out the feet before.
Like he was going fishing for a French fish.
Shot to the balls. Oh no.
You know, this is really going to be interesting. The winner of this goes to the finals of the tournament.
What?
Well, we won't be seeing you in that tournament, Johnny. We know that. Because you didn't even enter. Oh, hits him with the wire.
Hey, it's a Joey. I got to go. You take care.
Oh, that's Johnny Stromboli. Gucci Bertucci cannot be here today, so he sent his paisan, Johnny Stromboli. Oh, my God. He just broke the pole over him. He broke the pole over the Punisher's back. Is this enough punishment for the Punisher? Has he been punished enough? Oh, he doesn't think so. And the French Wonder is bringing out the ladder. Oh my God, this is not good. The French Wonder is opening the ladder, securing it, and it looks like he might be going to the top of this ladder. The Punisher down, he's hurt. The French Wonder climbs. Off the ladder! Oh! How is he gonna get up from this one, folks?
Come on.
The Wonder will not even give him a breather. That's the sign of a championship competitor. This Westchester County Championship, this means a lot to both competitors, folks. Both competitors. Oh, into the ladder. And you know that these folks aren't gonna give up nothing. As the Wonder goes down, the Punisher trying desperately to win so he has a chance to win the title. Oh my God, he's pulling out all the stops. The French Wonder is down, he is dazed. Oh, what's he gonna do next? What's he gonna do? But on the outside, the Punisher has grabbed the traffic cone. Oh, and he shoves it mercilessly into the Punisher's. Bro, French Wonder.
The French have never seen.
And here comes the garbage can. Oh, and here comes the wire. Oh, the Punisher. Oh, misses with the cone. Takes him down. Oh my God, this is not looking good. This is not looking good for the Wonder. The Wonder goes off the ropes, takes him. Oh, what a slam. What a slam by the Punisher. What a slam. The French Wonder is down. He is down, folks. And here comes the garbage can. He lays it across the Wonder's body, and he's going back up. Back up to the second rope. Back up. Oh, no. No. Oh! Oh my God, the humanity! He just cracked it with a chair! This is out of control! This is out of control! The Punisher's even done! The Punisher's even done! I'll be the man both standing! I'll be the man both standing right now!
One! Two! Three! Come on, to your feet, boy!
Punisher now puts the trash can to the side. He can smell victory. He can smell the county title. Oh, comes at him and hits him with the bat. The Punisher, a little dazed, finishes out with the right hand. The French Wonder doesn't give up that easily. Oh my God, the Punisher's taking a beating. He was the one giving the punishment. Now he's taking the punishment. Oh, the Wonder is down. The French Wonder is down, folks. Could it be? Oh, slaps him across the head. Grabs the legs, puts him on the second rope. Oh, the French Wonder knows that this is hardcore. And he signed up for it. But the Punisher, oh my God. Oh my God, the knee. He hurt the knee. The Wonder is down. Oh, and the Punisher has no remorse. The Punisher has no remorse. He might have broken his knee, but the Punisher wants to finish him. The Punisher, oh, this could do it, folks. This could do it. How could he still be standing? How is the French Wonder gonna continue? But the Punisher is not done. He's not done. He says, Frenchie, this one ain't over. I'm gonna break your other knee. Oh my God, off the ropes. Back body drop onto the wire, onto the bat. I don't know how the Punisher is still standing. How is he still standing, the French Wonder, after the Punisher has dished out all this punishment? Another fireman's carry. What's he gonna do? Just throws him down like the little rag doll that he wants him to be. The Punisher setting up the wire, setting up the ladder. The ladder. The Wonder is down. He is down, folks. Make no doubt about this. He is down. Ladder is set up in the corner by the Punisher. Pinto picking him up. The younger brother of the champ. Oh, man, but he kind of reverses him. And oh, he's got him in an ankle lock.
Give up, boy.
The Wonder. The Wonder's coming back. The Wonder's coming back in the ankle lock.
Come on, boy. You got to talk. You have to say yes or no.
Sully O'Sullivan doing a great job in there. The fairest of all the EWA officials. And they have 5 minutes left in this match, cuz 5 minutes. Or it's a time limit, and then no one will advance to the finals. Oh my God, into the ladder and the shoulder block. They only got 5 minutes remaining on this one. What a shame it would be if it has to end like this and neither of these competitors get to go to the tournament finals. Oh! Oh, off the ropes, onto the ladder, he is down. Will this do it? Will this do it? The crowd is calling for the Punisher to dish out even more punishment. Throws him down. Oh my God. Oh my God, this is not looking good. Folks, we're gonna stay with you as long as we can. If we have to go to commercial break, I'm sorry, folks, this match will continue, but there will be no advancement in the tournament. They have to finish this in 3 minutes or nobody advances. Oh no. Into the front, oh! Oh, 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 onto the crate, onto the crate. No one gets up from that. The winner of this contest, Steve, the Punisher. Steve. Oh my God, the Punisher is going to the finals. He's going to the finals.
To you, the Punisher.
Incredibly thrilled about this.
Making his way to the ring from Pintoville, USA. Steve, the Punisher. Pinto.
Oh, Harry, the Punisher's here. What's gonna happen with this one? Who knows? What do you think? Wait till his opponent gets here. Westchester County Championship, new belt in the EWA, very prestigious, folks.
I tell you, I'm excited about this.
Oh, who wouldn't be?
The lottery system that us commentators work on, I got the privilege of being in this match
and
with you.
And we're glad to have you here, Harry. We're glad to have you here. And the Punisher.
He wants that belt.
He's celebrating a little prematurely.
He wants it.
And here we go, folks. Can this newcomer pull off one of the biggest upsets in EWA history?
I don't know if you could really call this an upset. This man has fought in a lot of matches, and it's been hard to defeat him when he does lose.
Well, that's more to be seen.
Making his way to the ring, from Mount Vernon, New York,
folks. Harry, we got handsome Harry. We got Claudio here. As Vicious Tusks Brody, the EWA mascot, looks on. What do you think about this one, Vicious Tusks Brody?
Oh, very graceful. Very
Italian
graceful.
This is the Westchester County Championship. Oh, referee beautiful Brian Flowers puts it on the corner. And who's going to come away with this, the Punisher or Claudio? Folks, this is good. Oh, no, and Claudio from behind with the elbow.
A little Pearl Harbor job.
Oh, my God. You know what? It's win at all costs. This is a prestigious championship. Slams him down from the ropes.
That had to hurt.
Oh, my God. These are interesting matches, Harry. Boots to the back.
Oh.
Look at that. Claudio. Oh, I think he made a mistake there. Gloating. Something's going in his mouth. What do you think that is?
That looked like the Punisher's fingers. Or maybe that was a rag soaked with something noxious.
Oh, man, we'll have to find out from Claudio after the match if he'll tell us. But, folks, this one's for the Westchester County Championship. A new belt to the EWA. Who's going to take it?
Oh, the Punisher's got him in a reverse chancery. Oh, nope.
Oh,
he's got him in that reverse chancery. Oh, look, he's got the Dragon Sleeper, but he's on the ropes.
Excuse me, Harry, we're getting a report here. Creepy the Clown has an injured knee. He was hit by a car in the parking lot. Oh, what terrible luck.
Wow, that's incredible news. I can't believe that.
Oh, but we're also here. We do not know who drove the car. The driver drove away.
Sounds an awful lot like a scenario in the WWF in the past year.
Oh, and who did this one? Stone Cold. The Punisher, meanwhile, up to the second rope. Oh. Jumping shoulder block.
Tremendously heavy spear to the gut.
I mean, what do you think? You get this far in the tournament, you win two matches. It looks like you're going to the final.
It's like Claudio's taking a little reprieve, getting a breath in.
You sissy!
The ref is talking too much.
What is this? There are no breaks in wrestling.
And beautiful Brian did not hear the commentator.
You ever heard of the rest home?
Oh my God, when after him with the nunchucks, what a cheap move
here. It appears he's choking him with some kind of a flute or something.
Oh my God, he could have killed him. It didn't even look like Claudio knew what was coming.
They could have killed him.
Grab that rope there.
Second rope for the Punisher again.
Oh, he's down.
Second rope.
Frog splash of beauty. What
he rolls all the way over.
Oh my God, he looked to have hurt himself. But I think Claudio got the ball.
Where's the 10 count for both men being down?
No count outs.
There's no count outs outside the ring, but the EWA does have a count out inside the ring if both men cannot get out. These are because of hardcore rules, folks, that we here in the EWA play under.
And I wouldn't have it any other way.
Oh,
a knee driven straight to the chin of the Punisher.
A little arrogant with the cover. He's
got
to hook the leg. You're not going to get the punch.
Salami pancake.
He gave him the salami pancake.
The salami pancake. Oh, and there's the foot to the back. Oh, my God. Knee to the back. You know, Claudio, he takes pride in his mother's pasta sauce. And he wants to be eating some spaghetti with mama's homemade sauce after this one. Oh, but taken down. Pin attempt. No, punch to the face.
Rapid punches to the head.
Oh, man.
Oh, he moves out of the mount position.
Oh,
and he drops a Steve Austin-like elbow.
Cacciatore, slow to get up as the Punisher measures
him. You shit yourself, Cacciatore.
The Punisher now smiling, knowing he has him where he wants him. Oh,
right in the middle of the back. That hurts ribs. That hurts the spine.
Oh, he's back into the corner. Back into the corner. Oh, right hand. But it looks like the Punisher is fighting back. Oh, no.
What do we got here? Looks like a setup for a tornado DDT.
Oh! Inverted atomic drop off the top rope.
With the added impact of the height of the Punisher, that really had to drive his spine upwards.
Oh, let's just hope someone will do that to Creepy the Clown one day after that stunt he pulled at the circus.
One, two,
the one with the popcorn where he cut out the bottom of the popcorn container.
Oh, don't even remind us, Handsome Harry. This is a family show. Our viewers don't want to hear that.
Well, it was very interesting because you see the child he gave the popcorn to.
He stuck his finger in there.
He's got an arm wringer here.
Do you give up?
Look at the incredible extension he's got in the arm.
Oh, drop to the ropes.
Right down to the ropes.
To the second.
Oh, Vader type splash.
A Vader bomb from the Punisher. It doesn't take a big man to do this. Punisher now in the corner. Measuring Cacciatore.
Rolling Thunder.
Rolling Thunder, well executed.
His hips right on the abdomen of Cacciatore. That'll knock the wind right out of you.
Oh man, that spaghetti and pasta sauce might have to wait.
Oh, he's got the back mount. Oh, looks like he's going for a camel clutch.
Camel clutch made famous by the Iron Sheik. He won this match over Bob Backlund in Madison Square Garden, folks. Using this very move, the Punisher has watched that match. He knows what it's about, but he flips him off.
Cacciatore powers out.
Because he saw Hogan's reversal in that match. Oh my god, Claudio, right hand to the head.
Provolone plunge!
Here, the Provolone plunge!
Provolone plunge, folks. Oh! Oh, but wait, he can't
big
get
knee.
It off.
He's got the headlock in the middle of the ring. It's a good controlling position.
Steven.
Oh man. Cacciatore muscled him up there. What's he gonna do now? He's got him helpless at his whim.
Oh!
What impact.
Oh my.
Drove that elbow straight down.
He looked like he just killed him, Handsome Harry.
Wow.
Throw a plunge. You got the salami pancake. Oh shit!
Oh folks, there's only one move left. Could we see the Mortadella mush? Not likely at this point. Both men hurting. Both men trying to get back up. Folks, this is for the Westchester County Championship. The inaugural champion. The first ever one. Claudio coming in with the bye. Steven with two wins already. Oh, my God. He looked...
What? That's the Punisher, I see. Oh,
Steven
low,
Pinto,
low wheel kick to the leg. Renders Claudio.
Flair flops right into the ring. Claudio can't believe this. Oh, my God. The
drinking?
Punisher.
No, the
Punisher. He's bringing a chair, folks. Oh my god, these people from Pintoville never stop with these chairs.
He's got him up into the corner.
Oh my god.
This has been a grueling tournament for both these men. I can't believe they're still going.
I would think it's more grueling for the Punisher, given that Claudio got to buy into this.
Yes, that's true.
But folks, this one's for the Westchester County Championship. A new belt to the EWA.
But still.
Oh! Oh, what a devastating kick to the
behind
back of
the ear.
Head. Oh my god.
If you hit a man,
oh my god.
If you hit a man right in that position, you can knock them out cold. Claudio, I don't think knows where he is at this point.
Oh my god, what devastating impact from that kick. What devastating impact.
What are you doing? Oh my god.
He's got him in a waist lock.
He's been knocked silly, throws him back.
Oh, like a judo back toss.
Hey. You know, the Punisher has that amateur background.
He does.
He knows how to wrestle. But he also knows how to brew it hardcore and pull out all the stops. Oh. To the face of the Punisher.
He's really laying him in there.
Oh, those sound like they
big knee.
The knee.
Did you see his hair fly up at the impact?
Oh my god, I can't believe it. Oh, hits him. Are we going to see something from the second rope from the Punisher? Claudio dazed. Oh, flying DDT by the Punisher. Oh my god, that was devastating. Claudio luckily by the ropes. And throws a right hand. Another right hand. Oh, three's the charm, baby.
Oh yeah.
It's hitting him good. Sets him up. Oh, this might be the mush. This might be the Mortadella mush.
Are we gonna
ascending the turnbuckle?
Mush? Here it comes, folks.
Oh!
Oh, he pulls off the Mortadella mush. We have a new champion, folks.
One, two. He's on the rope.
Oh my God! He just touched the rope.
At the last second.
Oh my God! No one has ever kicked out of the Mortadella mush still, but the Punisher used a tactic from his amateur wrestling style to grab that rope. Oh.
They have ropes in amateur wrestling?
Oh, you gotta watch more matches, Handsome Harry. Oh my god, that looked painful.
He tossed him right into the That steel cable, that hit the back of his neck.
Oh, I don't understand. You could see all the red, the blood on the Punisher's back. You could see Claudio on the outside, stumbling, not knowing what to do. Not knowing what to do next. He is dazed, he is confused, and the Punisher is taking advantage.
Full advantage. It's gonna choke him on the ropes, it looks like.
Left hand to the back of the head of Cacciatore.
As an amateur, Steven wrestled the left-handed style, which oftentimes made it harder for his opponents.
Oh, what an outpouring to the back.
It might transfer here into the pro circuit.
Well, you never know. You can never doubt that amateur background. These guys are the amateur background. They've been beat up, but once they hit the pros, it's a whole new level.
Oh, and he landed with his leg full force on the abdomen. He's really been working that abdomen.
Who knows what we're going to see. Beautiful Brian Flowers looking for the three count. No one's given it yet. But Claudio trying desperately to get up. Pinto has him in the corner. Here's the Punisher. Ah, a little taste of his own medicine here.
The Mortadella butt banger is coming.
Oh,
that's all on the double fortitude.
Oh, no. Oh, could this do it?
Reverse DDT out of the corner.
Oh, could this do it? Will we have a new champion? Uh-oh.
And he whips him off. Reversal. Claudio with a clothesline.
What a clothesline that was. Very scientific by Claudio Cacciatore.
He spun him around, he did. Oh, here comes.
Oh, crate. Is he going to give him the Mortadella mush onto a crate?
This could finish it. This could definitely finish it.
A little too far.
Oh, look. He's scaling across the ropes.
Oh, my God. How did he break his elbow?
That's a lot of impact.
What?
It appears.
Put the Punisher away.
It appears he got his shoulder up there. Wow, I thought that was it. The force of the elbow breaking the table on his chest.
Oh my God! That ow! Oh!
That could not have been a good time for anyone involved.
You hear that wood? There's splinters all over the place.
Oh, B, he does not like that shit, cuz.
Oh my God! No, he doesn't.
The barefooted ref.
Oh,
brave man.
Man, that brings us back to our EWA originals who has since been retired.
Oh.
But back to this one. Sorry. Claudio into the corner. The Punisher setting him up.
Yo, babe, don't like the shit, cuz yo.
And the crowd is starting to chant.
Cause yo, babe, I don't like the shit, cuz yo. Babe, I don't like the shit, cuz yo. Babe,
the crowd is really into this match.
I don't like the shit, cuz.
He's got him set up in a Shattered Dreams type position. We got a wealth of crotch in the shot at this point.
I'm dying.
A
somersault something.
Facebuster. A somersault facebuster. And oh my God, the Punisher. Will this do it? Here we, oh no. Oh no, folks.
Oh, daddy.
Calls for his father.
Oh God, help me, baby Jesus.
Oh man, this is.
This is all the trappings of a very dangerous match.
Yeah. Well, this is the EWO Handsome Harry. EWA Handsome Harry. And these competitors coming in know. They know that if they're coming here, they might bleed.
It's the barbed wire cage construct.
Why would he put it on top and jump on the barbed wire?
It makes almost no sense. It's almost as if he's a fighting savant. He knows something we don't.
From the top rope. Swanton onto the barbed wire table.
Oh man.
Oh my God. The Punisher didn't think that one through. He must have cut his back.
Oh,
And the crowd is cheering for the Punisher.
My goodness, there's no words.
Oh, this should do it.
One, two, three!
New champion!
And we have a champion.
I present to you, the Punisher.
It's alive! Punisher, Punisher, can we get a word with you? Punisher, Punisher, you did it. How does it feel? What do you think? You're the first. He's the first Westchester County champion.
Think he's a piece of trash. That's all I got to say.
You're the next one, and I'm gonna kill you. Don't believe it, but I'm betting that you will. Stop, no! I'll let you live a little bit with the pain that I bring. You know it's only the beginning.
Ladies and gentlemen, oh my God, the Punisher. The Punisher is the new Westchester County champion, folks. I hope you enjoyed this tournament. You know it's only the beginning. Stop breaking the minutes, I am. Stop breaking.
The challenger, folks. There is the challenger. He is set. He is all set. He holds a pinfall victory over Hollywood in the first Tuesday night takedown main event. Oh my God, this man has come ready and he wants to leave with the belt. He wants to leave with the belt, folks. Oh, Big Daddy Kootz has his work cut out for him. Because if he is going to win this belt, he's going to have to win it from an EWA original. He's got to win it from a man who has held the title on several occasions. He has to win it from one of the best wrestlers in the EWA today. He's got to win it from this man.
Making his way to the ring, from Pitoville, USA, the EWA champion, Hollywood, Pinto.
Oh, and the champ is here, folks. The champ is here. He is set. He is set for this one, folks. Oh, he is calling out Big Daddy Kootz. He wants to keep this title. He's gonna keep this one, folks. There goes ahead. Oh, Hollywood Pinto knows. He knows that he wants to walk out of here the champ.
You're going down here, brother.
Oh, what an entrance by the champ. What an entrance. He is all set. He is all set, folks. Oh my God.
It's all about the title. Oh yeah, no, don't worry about it.
And referee Pat Nicholas is trying to break this up, but he can't. He can't. Oh no, and he knocks him out with head. Oh, and this match is underway. Oh my God. Oh my God, he is down already. And the Punisher, fan, referee Pat Nicholas is in the ring. Oh, shot with the kendo stick. How can a man take this? I think this is going to be what we're going to see today. Oh, there's the DDT. Big Daddy Kootz is down. This one, ladies and gentlemen, is for the EWA Championship. The first of our double main event. The first. Oh, head. Nails Big Daddy Kootz with head. Continues the punishment. Puts her in the corner. Here's Hollywood. Hollywood Pinto now. Up to the second rope. Up to the top rope. He's down. The jump. Oh, right on top of Big Daddy Kootz. Won't do it. That won't do it, folks. Oh, and he continues to pummel away at Big Daddy Kootz. Both of these men, Big Daddy Coots is a former EWA champion. Hollywood Pinto, the current EWA championship. Both of these EWA originals are returning to the new EWA Warnock. What a hard clothesline in the EWA by Big Daddy Coots. Pat Nicholas pulling him back. Big Daddy Coots don't want to listen. He doesn't listen to anybody. Oh, stomps away at Hollywood Pinto in the corner. Oh my god. Oh my, what devastating boots to the champ.
You like your little kendo stick, you homo?
Oh, with the kendo stick right to the stomach. Oh, Big Daddy Coots means business. He wants to walk out of here the champion. No doubt about that one, folks. No doubt. Oh, devastating right arm. Devastating right arm to the face. And he is down. Big Daddy Coots now. Suplex by the big man. The challenger trying as hard as he can to put the champ away. Below the belt by Hollywood. Sets him up. Oh, pedigree. Modified pedigree to the big man. The challenger is now down. The champ now regaining consciousness. It looks like he's getting the bat. Oh, and this is going to be merciless. The champ's going to pull out all the stops to keep the title here. Oh, he walked in to hangover, hardcore hangover the champion. He wants to leave hardcore hangover the champion. Make no mistake about it, folks. These two men have so much competitive spirit in it. Who knows if this one will go all night. They might even go past the 60-minute time limit. Oh, back body drop, a reversal by Big Daddy Coots. Big reversal. Big, like the big man himself. The big man now, he's got the keg. You know this man likes to drink, and he likes to make his opponents feel the pain of his drinking. Oh my god, Hollywood just got knocked down. The big man toying with that keg, toying with it. Continues with the chops. The chops continue, but he pulls up Hollywood. Hollywood now, big headbutt, drops the champ. Oh, you gotta like the challenger here. It looks like he could walk out of the hardcore arena as the new champion, and he drops the leg. Shades, shades of Hulk Hogan with that leg drop. The big man knows his Hulkster, going for the pin. Referee out of position. Oh, fast count, but nothing.
Did you be any more distracted? Not a skeleton face? Come on. Get with the program!
What an incredible dropkick. Big Daddy Coots made the mistake of arguing with referee Pat Nicholas. And oh my god, Hollywood took advantage. He flips, he jumps, second flip onto the big man. The big man is down. Oh, the champ is regaining his composure. Pinto Mania is running wild, folks. Oh god, here comes a chair. Lays it on top of the big man as he goes to the outside. Hollywood to the top. Oh! Oh, right onto the big man he flips. This can't feel good. The big man, look at that sense of anguish on his face. Hollywood going for the cover. Oh, he kicks out. He kicks out. The big man is not giving up his title shot that easily. Drops the elbow to the back. Big Daddy Coots is up against the rope. Off the rope. Hollywood. Oh, double clothesline. Devastating bottle clothesline. And both of these men are down. Both of these men are down. What competitors, folks? Pat Nicholas makes the count. He makes the count. Who's going to get up first? If they stay down, Hollywood will keep the title. But Hollywood's a true competitor. He's getting up. He don't want to keep it that way. Big Daddy Coots. Oh, counters with a chair. Counters. Oh, breaks Hollywood's plate. Oh, oh my God. Two devastating chair shots. Oh my God, Hollywood's down. This is the big man's opportunity. The big man's opportunity.
I think he had some unfinished work, bitch.
To the head. Oh, look at him. Look at that face. There is no remorse on that face right there. He's got him in the ankle lock. Hinges it in. Cinches it in. cinches in it on Hollywood. The champ is down. The big man looking to get the title here. Oh! Pokes him in the eye. The champ, that he ain't a dirty player for nothing. Off the ropes. Here comes the champ. Coots in the corner. Oh! Flying knee buster! The champ's in the corner after the flying knee buster. Oh, right hands to the big man's stomach. Second rope. And he's gonna hammer away at the big man. He's going up top, folks. Frankensteiner to the big man. Oh my God. Oh. Hollywood now switching corners. Grabs the kendo stick. Nails the big man's gut. He nails the big man. The big man is down. The big 400 pounder. He uses that weight to his advantage, but maybe not today. It's all muscle though, folks. All 400 pounds of muscle. Off the rope. Oh my God, what a flipping chair combination. The champ, will he try to end it here? Oh, only one pulls him up, pulls up the challenger. The challenger was getting up anyway. Looks to pull him into the corner, slams his head mercilessly into the corner. Oh, and there are the right hands. There are the right hands, and Hollywood is up. Hollywood is nailing him, nailing Big Daddy Coots like no one has ever before. Hollywood to the top. Will we see another Frankensteiner? Oh, a power bomb instead. A power bomb. Oh, the big man. The big man. Devastating power bomb. Oh, the insult to injury pin. And the foot's on the rope. The foot is on the rope. This match is not over, folks. The foot is on the rope. But Big Daddy Coots is totally in control. If this match were a Ferrari, he'd be driving 170 in fifth gear, knowing that he had full control. Oh, my God. He grabs Hollywood. Hollywood is thrown into the corner. Oh! Oh, my God. How could this man take such punishment? How could he take it? Big Daddy Coots, y'all remember their first match at Tuesday Night Takedown, where it was a six-man dance, and these were the last two, and Coots came out victorious. He even choked Hollywood with the ring ropes on that one. But here at the pay-per-view, here at Hardcore Hangover, he does it again. Oh, my God. He needs to turn around. He's got to get a better shot of it. Oh my God, choking him in the corner. He needs to hold him there, and he keeps holding him there. Oh my God, cameraman. Oh, how do we do? Oh, I don't get it. I just don't get how this man could be so merciless. Yeah, you want that championship, but how can you do this to another human? But Hollywood comes back. The crowd is clearly behind the champ. Oh my God, he just knocked him next to next Tuesday. Oh my God, he is on next Tuesday, folks. Oh God, shot to the stomach by the champ. This is pandemonium. Who knows what's gonna happen next, ladies and gentlemen. He scoops him up. Can't do it, can't do it. He had the clean set up. Oh no, the big guy. Will this turn on Hollywood? Scoops him up, oh no. Oh, right onto the crate. Oh, this should do it. Look at the pain on this man's face. This should do it, folks. New champion, new champion. Oh, but Hollywood saying I ain't going like that. He's saying I ain't going like that, folks, because he knows the EWA championship is much more important than anything that he can do. Oh, backslide. The champ trying to come back. Trying to come back. Referee out of position. Two count, two count. Pat Nicklaus only gets a two count off as the rope is being fixed. Oh my God, can you believe these two competitors? Can you believe it? I mean, the champ, the challenger, this is what the EWA is about, folks. This is what it's about. Hardcore competition. Flying Bulldog takes the challenger down. The champ, will he try to get the three count?
This is how I beat him 10 years ago, so I'm gonna beat him now.
Oh my God. Oh my God. Insult to injury. Oh, and that'll do it. That'll do it. Oh my God. Wait a second. Two. The referee, why is it only a two? He's saying the shoulder is up. This match will continue. Oh my God, the referee saw something we didn't see. He saw something we didn't see, and this more match continues, folks. This match continues.
Not the blade, not the... On the blade.
He's saying not on the shoulder blade. The ref is saying
not on the shoulder blade.
Oh, the champ can't afford to lose his composure. Kendo stick. Kendo Stick Shot, he can't afford to lose his composure. A controversial call there, but a call nonetheless that will stand. Many will think Big Daddy Cooch was pinned, but the referee says no, the shoulder blade was not down. And oh my God, here we go. Here we go. More punishment. More punishment from Big Daddy Cooch to the champ. And he kicks out at two. Oh my God. Pat Nicholas is not doing too well, folks. Hopefully he can continue. Standing shoulder block by the big man. Oh, shot, forearm to the face, shades of the Big Show.
Whose beers are these? I don't want to be rude.
They're not mine. He's pulling up some empty bottles and a chair. Oh my God. What a gentleman this man is. What a gentleman. And will we see the choke slam onto the steel chair? Will we see it, or will this not happen, folks? Off the ropes, setting him up. Sidewalk slam onto the chair. Devastating maneuver. Here we go. New champion, folks. New champion. One, two. Oh, the challenger. The challenger can't get three as the champ kicks out. Steejo.
The blade.
Pat Nicholas is still saying the blade is not down. He's calling it fair both ways, like him or not. Both of these men had potential three counts, but the referee wore off. Sweet chin music to the big man in the corner. And the big man is in the corner. Stinger splash. Oh, he nails him. The champ nails him as the wire falls. DDT, I'm coming. Turns into a suplex. And this should do it. The champ going for three.
One, two.
Oh, but the challenger wants more. He came to Hardcore Hangover for more. He didn't come to be jobbed out like that. He came to fight, ladies and gentlemen. And nothing, nothing will change his mind. From the top. Here he comes. Here he comes. Oh, but he's caught. The big man catches him belly to belly, throws him down like he's nothing more than a little rag doll. Oh, he's choking him out. Big Daddy Cooch is going for the choke. Oh my God. Oh my God. Oh, Big Daddy Cooch mercilessly hits the referee, Pat Nicholas. Pat Nicholas, how does he do this? It's a tough job. Oh my God. He's got a wood bat. Oh, and here we go, a bat fight in the middle of the ring. Oh, Hollywood, oh, comes out the better end with the wood bat. Destroying the big man. Destroying this big man. Oh, folks, who knows, man? Who knows what's gonna happen next? This has been a great match by both competitors. Hollywood continues to stomp away. Continues to drop those legs into the big man who has succumbed to a crate right now. And this is not looking good for the big man. Uh-oh. Hollywood going on the side. Oh, the big man gets nailed at the elbow. Off the ring apron. Big Daddy Cooch, the challenger, trying to take it away. Hollywood Pinto, the champion, trying to keep it. These two men are pulling out all the stops here at Hardcore Hangover. They are pulling out all the stops, folks. Oh my God, how can he take that steel to the head? How can he take that steel to the head? Yet again, oh my God. This just isn't fair, folks. This just isn't fair. There's the wire on his back. Oh, that is just solid steel nails going into the back of Big Daddy Cooch. Oh my God, those are solid steel nails. The champ just doesn't want to keep the title. He wants to make sure Big Daddy Cooch can't do anything. Calling for the package, the Pinto package. This should do it, folks. Oh my God, the big man kicked out. No one's ever kicked out of that before. He kicked out of the Pinto package, the champ's finisher. Oh my God, we have seen so many EWA stars in their day fall to the package. Choke slam, choke slam. Oh, my God, onto the crate. Oh, how is the champ still standing? He is down. I think this one's over. I can't see any way that he's gonna win this one. Big Daddy Coots, though, isn't finished. He has the ladder. He has the ladder. He's been known to punish his opponents more than most men. But Hollywood is more than most mortal men. Not only is he the founder of the EWA, but he just took a ladder to the face. And oh my God. Oh my God. Oh my God, he's down. He is down. Oh my God. Oh, he's got that arm held in there. He's got that arm held in there.
Give up.
We have a pin attempt. No, he's on the rope. I'm sorry.
Come on, count then, bitch.
Is he raising his hand? No, he's not. He breaks it up. Pat Nicholas.
Did you touch me before?
Pat Nicholas is giving Big Daddy Coots a reprimand here. He was jokingly says to ring the bell. Jokingly says, this is hardcore hangover. There are no rules. Just a one, a two, and a three. Hollywood drops the leg.
One, two.
I got the rope. Oh, he has the rope. He has the rope. And Hollywood, Hollywood cannot put him away. These contestants, these combatants, where do they get this energy from? And that's what it's all about, folks. The championship belt. Hollywood waiting to use it. Oh my God. Oh my God, he nailed the big man. Going to the outside. What's next? Is he? Oh my God, he's ramming the wooden board. He's gonna set up the table. Hollywood is setting up the table. It looks like he's gonna set up the table after two trash cans. Oh, the big man is down, but he's not going for the table yet. He wants to bring trash cans in and punish the big man. The big man's still down, and wait a second. Hollywood setting up those trash cans for the perfect opportunity. Stomps Big Daddy Coots. Oh, and here comes the table. Now he wants it. Now he wants it. Oh my God. Who would have thunk it? Who would have thought that this man would stoop to this? Bringing that table in. The wood board. Oh my God. Big Daddy Coots is so dazed. He is so dazed right now. He hits him. But, oh, slams him down with the table in the way.
Referee, give me a hand.
He's asking Pat Nicholas to give him a hand. Pat Nicholas and Joe Pinto setting up the table. Oh, here it is. Here it is. The referee is contractually obligated to help wrestlers if asked. And here we go. Here we go, folks. Right through the table. Pat Nicholas needs to move. He's obstructing the view of the table for this audience. And oh my God. Oh, what a vicious right hand. What a vicious right hand. Oh, left knee. And here we go. Here we go. He's going to the top, folks. He's going to the top. Oh my God. Oh my God, will we see it here? Will we see it here? Here he goes. The Big Daddy Coots grabs him. Big Daddy Coots grabs him. Oh my God. Oh, through the table. Through the table. Through the table. He's down. He's down.
Two, three.
Oh my God, folks. We have a new champion. We have a new champion. Oh my God. What devastation. What devastation. What devastation. Hollywood is down! Oh my God, he's not getting up! The winner of this matchup! And new EWA champion! Big Daddy Coots! Ladies and gentlemen, we have a new champ! Oh my God! Look at Hollywood laying there. He is in the wake of destruction, champ. Oh my God. Oh my God, the champ. The champ is requesting an interview. Big Daddy Coots, you're the new champion. What's going on, folks?
Well, justice has been served, finally. I got my belt. This pussy got put down. That's about it. That's all I wanted.
Oh, ladies and gentlemen, this has been good. This is Bitch Main Event in Hardcore Hangover. But right now, a new champ. That champ, Ben, and the old champ, Hollywood, better make sure he's okay. Oh my God, we gotta cut the break, folks. We'll see you later. We'll be back.